on him in particular, all of a sudden, you had a very successful jet sweep with him. We haven't seen a lot of that. Mm-hmm. Was that something you said, okay, this guy's comfortable doing that, or is his skill set lent itself?
I think it was just, you know, his ability to get the ball and the speed around the corner, and, you know, we had repped it a few times in practice prior to, and just, you know, a couple of weeks, and felt like, okay, this is something this guy can do. And glad we did it.
Brilliant play, Colin.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. Thanks, Pete. Okay. Thank you very much.
All right, great. See you guys. Okay.
Just kind of curious. Okay. Obviously, a lot of fans always sit there and be like, hey, offensive coordinator, you got a quarterback. What is that like when you have somebody come in, like a Derek Carr? What's that getting to know process, and how is it from the day you guys signed him to now?
Well, I think this. I think leading up to the process, you know, before he signed with us, there's some talks, there's some discussions kind of about maybe his vision of the offense or our vision of what we do offensively, and there's a lot of cohesion there and feeling good about, okay, I think this, you know, and right from the start, really, with conversations with Derek, it was like, oh, I think this guy would be a perfect fit, you know, a really good fit for us, and so we're fired up to have him, and, you know, we haven't had a chance to get on the field with him yet. That's sure. About a week away, and working on some of those things, so looking forward to that.
One of the things we love to do on talk shows and media is kind of say, well, there were similarities maybe with the Gruden offense, with what Sean and Pete did here in New Orleans. Is there?
Well,
because
I think
when John was there, Derek had some pretty good seasons.
Well, I think that, you know, over his career, he's had an opportunity to be familiar with the concepts we've done or mm-hmm. has done those himself. And so there's also some things that he's done that we haven't done that, you know, if we're going to, we'll experiment with, see if, you know, see if they fit our guys, but we feel pretty good about that. So I think there's, you know, give and take with that.
We always hear that about trying to, I guess, marriage an offensive philosophy with what a player is good at and put him in the best position possible. How much of that is trust, knowing that that player can sort of do something like that?
Well, I think that I think we have all the confidence in the world in Derek, and right. I think that you know, just the whole process has been really positive. So we're excited to get on the field with him and keep going. But I think that when you're talking about something like that, well, we're very confident in him going out and executing.
Okay. Coach, talk to me a little bit about.
I got a meeting, so one more question.
Okay.
Just talk to me a little bit about Jack Hayner, bringing him in and that cohesion with Derek Carr.
Well, I think this obviously they haven't had an opportunity to be in the same room yet. Just with the way the schedule's gone, we'll be having a chance starting this week to get him in the room. But the you know, the process with Jake really started through the draft process with Jeff Ireland and his group. And then you know, one of the beneficial things for us was that Ronald Curry and DJ Williams had an opportunity to coach him in the Senior Bowl, and for them to be able to come back and you know, just not what he does on the field, but how he is with the guys in the locker room, or how he, you know, learns the classroom, all those things. So I think that the process was positive, and we're excited about that.